Mahoning County Commissioner Carol Rimedio-Righetti took her second oath of office today. She apologized for breaking tradition. She wasn't sworn in by a judge. Instead, her oath of office was given by Youngstown Mayor John McNally. He was joined by Commissioners Anthony Traficani and David Ditzler. She now starts her second four-year term in office.